The advent of digital technology has innovation across the different sectors of the economy to enhance efficiency, service delivery, and facilitate easy access or absorption of products is pushing more organizations to go digital. IRA is the latest looking to leverage technology to boost penetration.
Our insurance penetration, which is one of the measures of performance, has remained below 1%, and that has raised a concern to us as a regulator, because we have a role also to develop the market. So one of the challenges we have identified is that the rate of innovation in the market has been slow.
The IRA Insurex program is designed to unlock various opportunities for insurance sector innovators by increasing adoption and unlocking new revenue streams.
What we've come together with the Insurance Regulatory Authority to do is not only to leverage that opportunity to test your ideas in the market through this relaxed environment, but equally importantly, to say how can we make sure that even by the time you bring the idea forward, not only does it have some progress kind of being built and making progress from our consumption perspective, but is it a high quality idea?
Whereas Uganda's insurance sector continues to experience strong growth, there continues to be a need for sector players to embrace innovation and adopt technology to increase market adoption of insurance solutions.